Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today guys, we're going to be taking a look at Firefighter Simulator The Squad. Now, I have played this for a while. I was going to start a new career, but it's not giving me an option for that. I don't know how you start a new career in this game. That's just your graphics options and stuff like that, so that's not it. So I don't know how you do that. I'll have to look into that and see if I can figure out how you start a new career. Because that's not giving me an option for that. So we're just going to continue. The map in this is pretty big. I would really like to see some updates. Something, you know, more come to it. I haven't really seen a lot come out. Still a lot to do in this game, so it's okay, you know. Still a lot of places that has not been open yet, so we're still good. So we're gonna do this one. We'll probably do two. I'll go ahead and get our timer started here. And I do apologize, I wanted to start a fresh game, but for some reason it would not let me. I'm going to have to figure that out. We're going to use the regular engine. Oh, look, they've added a couple more engines to this. We'll use that. That looks different. Hope everyone's doing well. I am trying to get in here and play a few different things here and there. I don't always want to play the same thing. I know people get tired of seeing the same games. You want to see multiple different types of titles, and I am working on that. So. Sorry about that, guys. I had to give you something to drink. This is like a tanker, a ladder truck. Right. Oh, no button. Get some cat inside view here. While we're driving here. We got 2,000 miles, or I guess that's meters. The game is supposed to be set in North America. There's been a lot of talk that it's mostly like in California, somewhere like that. East Highway. So we'll do a couple of fires, maybe one or two. And we see the smoke out there. Turn the lights on. Should've turned that music off. Hope it don't get us in trouble.
Hey, Dispatch to Unit 1. Fire has spread to the exterior. The entire front of the house is burning.
Okay, the report says the fire has spread to the upstairs part of the building. Pull up here in the circle area right here. Come on.
Man,
there we go.
The fire is being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power.
Alright, so the first thing
get there, boss.
First thing we need to do is we need to find the fuse box and cut the power to the house. So I'm going to go around and see if I can
quench the fire on the front porch first.
See if I can find the power box. There it is. I'm going to see if there's any survivors. I'm going to let them try to deal with that fire.
Yes, Commander. Yes, sir.
I'm trying to get him to...
Yes, sir.
He is not...
I'm with you, boss. Lead the way. Yes, Commander.
So we're going to get a... and see if we can go in through one of the windows. Where's the other engine at? So we may have one in here. Let's see, we got on the fire truck here. We can use that. Now, the firefighters, they are AI. This does have multiplayer. You can do multiplayer, but they will do other things if you got some. Let's get them out of here. If you don't order them, eventually they will start fighting the fire.
Check. There are wood stacks at the rear of the house that we can use to access the window.
So we're going to take over here.
I've got your back, boss.
They're going to keep working on that fire. Go through the window. All right, we're inside. It's the bathroom. This is the room we were just in. The axe right here. We're gonna see if we can bust this wall. Don't want to go through that door. That would be a bad idea. I get back. Let him fight it a little bit. Fight the fire, come on. Don't follow me. Someone in this room. Alright. Where's our other guy? He I'm should on. Be...
I'm with you, boss. Lead the way.
Yes, sir.
He's not doing anything. Maybe he's waiting to open the door. Is there anyone in here? Don't. Why are you following me? Back up there. We can't. We're gonna have to help out. I don't know if we can get around to the this side of the house. Yeah. So let's drop this tool. We're gonna hook up a line. Need no line. So one on this fire truck. Come on. Open up. Come on, we need line. Supply line. Hook up. No, we need a tap line, what we need. Put that back. I'm gonna need an end. Hook it to it. Alright, let's go. Now, pretty much what you do is you get a thumbnail there. The area, you'll see the like the little come up. That means you're working. You're knocking it down. I'm gonna let him work on that. I'm gonna work on this side of the house. I think what we're gonna do. We're gonna go inside.
Yes, Commander. I'm on.
Still trying to get him to get a line. We're gonna go inside and let it didn't work on that. We're gonna work it from the inside. Need to turn that music off though. And I do believe that music is gonna get us in trouble. There we go. Come on, go through the window. It's not going through the window. Try over here. I don't want to drop. Ooh, I need it. I want that too. Well, that's strange.
Yes, Commander.
He won't do it. Alright. For some reason, it's not working. We'll have to work from this side. I do like the game. I mean, it does, the graphics is really nice. It looks, the fire looks really good. Pushing it back now. Trying to get the porch out of here. Let me go around this way. I'm gonna work it from over here. Now, you do have a time limit. I don't think you fail if you don't meet your regular time limit of getting it done. I think it just says that, you know, it took you too long. We can go around now. Poor chair is out. Don't know why it won't let us enter. I'm gonna have to try it again. We'll have to get inside the residence.
Fire is burning in the front bedroom. There's no access to either window.
Alright, so I'm gonna drop this. I'm gonna let them work on it, and I'm gonna go get a hammer or something, or an axe, and see if we can get in that room. What are you standing there for? Why aren't you doing something? I don't need that, I need an axe. If we can, if there's any way to get in that room. Don't think we're gonna be getting in there. No. Might get some water in here. We can get this door knocked out here. Okay. Door is open. We can't go out it, but we can, it's open. It won't let me do that, so... We've got to be able to get through there with this hose. There we go. He let us in that time. The game is very well done. I mean, the fires looks really good. I really do enjoy it. Haven't seen any updates here recently. I really would like to see more updates. Get back. I'd like to see more updates come to the game. It's probably one of the best firefighter games I've played. Come on, get back. trying to fight from the inside while they're fighting it from the outside. Want to get in here, guys, and do some different types of games. I don't want to always play the same stuff. Always looking for different stuff to play. I do have some ideas, some different things I want to look into. Right now, you know, it's kind of hard for me to purchase games to play, so I'm, you know, trying to do what I can. Bring him in from that way. Don't know why that one is still not. Get in here and help me fight this fire. Let me see if I can get the oven to bring a fire extinguisher in here. Let me go get a fire extinguisher. He's just standing there holding a crowbar. Come on. It's a saw. Hose. and see it's my timer. We're gonna finish this. Can't see the water. See, I still hear. Where is it at? If I still hear. Oh, there we go. Debriefing! Alright, it took us a while. It was a medium drive, slow mission time. Bonus 750. Average time was 3 minutes to do it. Our mission time was almost 30 minutes. So, not bad. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. I just want to get in here and do a video of this and see. I'm going to put this out on the channel and see if anyone likes this type of content. If you want to see more, let me know and I'll be happy to play more of it. So thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing.